Sala is out of the lineup. He's out of the lineup, as coach says, due to maintenance, but that's one of the luxuries the coach has right now. Even if it's just a little beat up or nagging, or even if he just wants to rotate different lines, he has that ability to substitute guys in and out because of the depth.
He does, and that's the key word you just said, depth. They got Lindsay, and it's going to come big in playoff time.
Faceoff win for the Predators. Yannick Weber has some space, brings it out in front, holds, and a big save by Gibson. Yannick Weber turned the corner. Nobody picked him up. He tried to go top shelf. A sprawling save by Gibson.
Couple injuries this season. He hasn't played the bulk of games, but man, he is on a stretch. Look at that stretch. He gets all the way in. He has to fall forward there to extend his leg to the post.
Save made. Kick back towards Rene. He had to make a save on that deflection from Alexi Emelin. Outlet pass. Kyle Turris has some speed. He'll give it to Craig Smith. Smith crosses over, shoots, he scores!
Craig Smith, doesn't take him long to get acclimated here. Nice little cut to the middle. He was looking to pass. Turris and Hartman taken, so he takes matters into his own hand, and this is where he's going. That's his shot, right up and over the shoulder, off the crossbar and in. Craig Smith with a laser beam, perfect shot over the shoulder of Gibson, 1-0.
Is still down there for the circle, gets left, good poke check. Here come Arvidsson and Johansson back the other way. Drop pass, Forsberg trailing. Backhander in front, they score!
He wants to know where he's going. He saw Phil coming behind. Ryan Johansson, Victor Arvidsson go right to the net. This all started in the neutral zone. And look at that, get pucks to the net, get bodies to the net. What a play here. Look at Ryan Johansson, hand eye. Up and over the left pad of John Gibson.
Back for Fisher. Crisscrossing Sisson. Swept towards the net by Fisher. He takes it back. Shoots. Save made. Rebound set wide by Watson. Still loose in front. Pinballing around. Tremendous pressure. And a penalty call is coming up. Like the Predators, go to the box a lot. But they have an excellent penalty killing unit to kill off power plays. They killed off 24 in a row right now. And here comes Cogliano. Cogliano shorthanded, save it by Rene!
Let's look at this save here. Cogliano come flying in there. He makes it. This is a great shot. It's up and over the pad. Pekka with a really disciplined glove, just keeping it up there. That's hard to do as a goal. You want to bring that in.
Weber almost got things started early with a brilliant backhand play. So he's been threatened. Here he comes again. Tries the same move, this time cut off. Followed up, though, by Yarncroft. Bonino tees it up, shoots it into the traffic, tipped by Hartnell, and a save made by Gibson.
Good play by Emelin, getting off, banking it off the boards, using angles there to get it out.
This one kicks right in front. A chance, save made by Rene in tight. Rebound still loose, and swept away by Watson.
See, spinning puck. Those are, when they're coming around the boards like that, there's a lot of movement on the pucks, and that's something that's tough to see, but Pekka, and that reverse VH stands nice and tall there.
Pops up for Bonino. Predators have numbers if they hurry. Bonino striding ahead. Hartnell coming in with him. The trailer, save made. Rebound, a second save by Gibson.
Yarncroak with a shot right in the slot. John Gibson in good position there to make that save.
Silverberg arrives first. Emelin tries to pick him up. Jacob Silverberg. Spinning in the corner, now drives to the net. A diving play by Subban, broke up the pass. Subban clears it. Icing is the call.
That was a great read there by PK, picking the right time to go down and blocking that pass across.
Potato feels the pressure. And Reek sent it into the corner. Kasha with a hit. And this one sent right on front. And Rene had to find it. It rolled up his arm. And fortunately for Rene, it kicked in front of him and not behind him.
And these are tough. These are tricky plays that just come from behind the net. Look at this, comes like a laser beam right in that area. Oh, and Pekka finds it there. Drops the stick and makes sure he's got a hold of it.
They were 4-for-4 on Tuesday night. And they killed off 16 of the last 17 at home. Here's a loose pass. Here's Sisson. Sisson, shorthanded. Save in the rebound.
Some love. Look at this. Colton Sisson's off to the races. Nice little move here. You can see it just hits Gibson's stick. Austin Watson follows it up fast and furiously. Doesn't take no for an answer. Shoves bobbles that one. Great pass, John Gibson. 3-0 Nashville Predators.
Another save for Rene. The Ducks were held to just 8 shots in the second period. They're coming out swinging here in the third. Played in front, Chimera. Loose puck in the blue ice. And it's collected by Rene. Gets left. Kelly right on top of the net. Johansson. Arvidsson hit the post. Oh, that could have been game, set, match. Instead, here come the Ducks on the counter. Perry crisscrosses, holds, winds, backdoor score.
Good little play here. Nice pass by Ryan Johansson. Victor Arvidsson off the post. And then back come the Ducks here. Nice little interchange. Corey Perry had everyone buying in, shot. And then right over to Raquel for an empty net. Nice fake here. Watch Corey Perry, sells it hard. You got to make it look like you're going to shoot. He gave it that big pump and everybody bought in.
Blocked by Manson. Kipkin onside the line. Ekholm on his backhand. Hartman dunked in front. A drive by Ellis. Fought off by Gibson. Rebound Smith. Torres. Ekholm one timer. A change up. Gibson is down. And he gets it under the pads for the whistle. Gets left. He's tough in these situations. Sent it into the traffic. Raquel tipped it, but it went wide and into the corner. Backdoor feed, Raquel, a quick one-timer. Saved me by Rene.
Pekka, like you said, key saves at key times. That was his biggest of the night.
Key save, Predators on the ropes. They need a clear. Perry. Now gets left. Another one. Save Rene, and he holds. There's the whistle the Predators need.
Getzlaff tries to get that through traffic. Pekka taking no chances, holding on to that one.
This one rifled in off of skates. Emelin chasing it. Silverberg. Crowd getting into it now. The seventh man. Right in front, score! Raquel, his second of the period.
Well, things are getting interesting here, folks. The Ducks continue to pressure the Preds in the big cycle game. Getzlaff and Perry, that's their wheelhouse, their bread and butter. And Raquel, we showed some highlights of his goals before the game and in the pregame. He's got a lot of goals right in and around that net. He came from behind the net, got open, and look at that shot. Just a redirect shot.
Subban behind the net. Around the boards it goes. Arvidsson gets it, Johansson. Forsberg and Arvidsson coming in. Forsberg. To Arvidsson, he scores! Yes, sir!
Look at this, P.K. Subban with a great defensive play. He steals it and he just puts it around the boards. Arvidsson gets it back to Johansson, and here comes Philip Forsberg. What a pass. He's had a couple absolute beauties. Right on the stick, and Victor Arvidsson catch and release. Right in that top part of the net. No chance for Gibson there. He's spread desperation style.
Everybody on their feet. 8 seconds to go. Lindholm, the long shot. Rene scoops it up. And the Nashville Predators have won their 10th consecutive game. Pekka Rene, 18-1-1 in his last 20 games.
Third period, Anaheim came with a big push back. Really took control of that third period, made it close. Interesting, down to a one-goal game. And then a huge goal by Victor Arvidsson for Philip Forsberg to seal the deal.